So, today, dear comrades, we're visiting the photo exhibition in the heart of Transnistria, in Tiraspol city, where one of the NGOs is exhibiting the photos which were taken in Moldova, in Transnistria and in Cyprus island. The exhibition is very interesting in terms of the ideas which are expressed in those photos, which are related to the post-conflict areas and frozen conflicts which still exist in Cyprus and still exist here in Transnistria. So I'm very excited and very much impressed with the work which they've done. And Go Tiraspol Hostel will keep an eye on this exhibition and what is going on in the future. So thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, to share and comment. All the best, guys. See you later on in Transnistria.